In Synology Drive, you can remotely remove data from unused devices, preventing unauthorized access and minimizing the risk of data leaks. To reduce the chance of file leakage, users will not be notified at any time during the removal process. In this video, we'll show you how to remotely remove data from PC clients and mobile devices. You will find the timestamp of each section in the video description. Before the data is removed, the user can open Synology Drive client on their PC and see the files that have been synced to their local folder. If a local file or folder has been viewed, a green checkmark will appear next to it. If it has been pinned, a green checkmark with a green background will appear. To remotely remove data from a PC client, sign into DSM using an administrator account. Launch Synology Drive Admin Console. Click Client List. Select the device you want to remove data from. Attention, the client's status must be online to remove the data. Click Unlink to end the client's connection. A prompt will appear. Tick the checkbox and click OK. Click Wipe to start the data removal process. The client's status will change to wiping data. All files under the synced folders will be removed from the client device. This includes two-way sync, one-way download, and one-way upload folders, as well as the Shared With Me folder. Once the process is complete, the client will automatically be removed from the client list. On the log page, you can confirm that the data on the client has been removed. After removing the data from the PC, the user will find that the synced tasks have disappeared, and the synced folders have been emptied in Synology Drive client. Before removing the data from a mobile device, the user can open and view locally synced files in the synced folder. To remotely remove data from a mobile device, sign into DSM using an administrator account. Launch Synology Drive Admin Console. Go to Client List. Select the device you want to remove data from. Attention, make sure the client's status is online, otherwise the status will be stuck at wiping data until the client comes back online. Click Unlink to end the client's connection. A prompt will appear. Tick the checkbox and click OK. Click Wipe to start the data removal process. The client's status will change to wiping data. All files under the synced folders will be removed from the mobile device. This includes two-way sync, one-way download, and one-way upload folders. Once the process is complete, the mobile device will automatically be removed from the client list. On the log page, you can confirm that the data on the mobile device has been removed. After removing the data from the mobile device, the user will find that the synced tasks have disappeared and the synced folders has been emptied in the Drive app. To learn more about Synology Drive, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.